I mean, we lost everything.
A shell is all that's left of the home Gambrell Martin shared with his aunt and another relative. Martin and his family were at a get-together around 2:30 Tuesday morning when a neighbor called to tell them the house was on fire.
Man, I was trying to hold my auntie up. She just break down crying.
The homeowner told us fire investigators said the fire started in the bedroom. Now, a number of neighbors we talked to were concerned about how long it took firefighters to actually get water on the house. Some of them say they saw the firefighters work with this fire hydrant here for at least 20 minutes before ever getting water.
It's high in the world that the water hydrants don't even work when you first get here.
The fire hydrant was only a few feet from this house. We called fire investigator Greg Travis to get to the bottom of what happened. He told us he would have to conduct some internal investigating to find out. But the city of Jackson does have faulty fire hydrants. In 2009, our investigation revealed more than 200 fire hydrants across the city don't work. The city couldn't even tell us where all of the broken hydrants are located. It's the responsibility of Public Works to fix hydrants. Gambrell Martin says his aunt had insurance on her home and they can replace what they lost, but he wants the city held accountable for fixing these fire hydrants.
We lost everything, but I mean, ain't nothing we can do about it, but, you know, keep our trust in God and know that everything gonna be all right.
Reporting in Jackson, Megan West, 16 WAPT News.